Hello Toms.
Hello.
Congratulations to your last victory in last game. And you are the goal-getter of the match in your team with four goals.
Four.
Do you like to play in such a big hall?
Tā patīk tieši tādā lielā arēnā spēlēt.
Jā, ļoti patīk lielā arēnā spēlēt, nu.
I really like to play in a big arena.
Have you in Latvia some big arenas for floorball?
Latvijā ir tik liels arēnas.
Nu, es teikšu, ka ir diezgan pāris.
Yes, we have a couple of big arenas like this in Latvia.
What is your next step in your career after this tournament?
Nākamais solis karjerā tavā, tavuprāt, pēc šī turnīra?
Man domāju, tikt nākošaties atkal uz U19 un varbūt pacīnīties vēl par vietu vīriešu izcēlu.
Aha. My years still allowed me to participate in the next U19 World Championships, and after that I will try to force my way into the national team, senior team.
What is your personal highlights of this World Championship?
Šī čempionāta tavi spilgtākie momenti, kas palikuši atmiņā labākie?
Es domāju, visu šo spēli.
This game, the whole of it. That's the highlight of my tournament here.
Maybe of your life?
Varbūt arī dzīvē?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Thank you very much and congratulations. See you next World Championship.